All right, take it away whenever you want to start.
Schools should promote individuality up until the point where it affects somebody else's education. Currently, schools try to make potentially make thousands of students conform to one dress code, which affects confidence and individuality and how they perceive each other and themselves.
So schools need to be schools need to be supporting individuality until it hurts someone else. So in the case of uniforms, letting people be individuals is not hurting anyone else. Therefore, schools should not have uniforms. It can be seen in source F that even without uniform, people can still conform and work together. However, in source G, another school, it discusses how you must wear a uniform. But people can still conform for the greater good with uniforms or without. This can be good for making no one feel left out, but differences like this is what advances society.
Okay, so the principle behind the dress code is that you're forcing kids to conform to one thing. So here, we're all different colors. Everybody's gray. She wears red, she wears gray, she's got green on. It's gray. Now, if you're in a school where there's a dress code, they're going to say, no, you're going to wear khakis, you're going to wear a blue shirt, you're going to be the same, okay? That doesn't work. Students don't like that. They're going to be like, you know what, I don't like this. I don't want to wear that. That trash is uncomfortable. I want to wear a regular shirt. That's when things start to get dicey, because they're going to be like, you know what, maybe I'm not going to start listening. Maybe I'll wear what I want. Then you get problems that arise in the classroom where they're not listening, and they're arguing with you. It just goes downhill when you put a dress code.
Dress codes make schools dull and ugly. It makes everybody conform to one idea, which forces them to all follow somebody's rules, which will make them bad leaders. It'll make them not be able to make decisions in the workplace and whenever they get out of the educational system. And self-expression shouldn't offend or hurt anybody. And if it does, then it's not self-expression. It's you trying to hurt someone.
So uniforms take away individuality unnecessarily, and people can conform for the greater good if they do not have uniforms, and individuality should be allowed until it hurts someone else.
All right, thank you guys very much.